Hello, this is Dave Bazinet from the Solidworks training team. In this video, we'll showcase a project created in XDesign and brought to life through 3D printing. This project is inspired by the spinning top. Spinning tops have been found in cultures worldwide, dating back to 1250 BCE in China, and even earlier, around 2000 BCE in Egypt. This project focuses on designing and experimenting with different spinning top styles. In this project, we'll discuss design intent, part features and design, saving to STL, and 3D printing. Let's get started. The goal is to design a spinning top that spins smoothly, stays upright, and maintains balance for several seconds. We'll explore multiple design approaches to inspire creativity and functionality. This first example uses multiple features. Start by creating the main body and extrude it. Add a full round fillet, then start a sketch for the bottom profile. Complete the sketch and revolve it 360 degrees. Start a new sketch for the handle, draw a circle, and extrude it. Finally, add a fillet between the handle and the main body. The second example simplifies the design. First, create a sketch and draw the entire profile. Then revolve this profile to finish the design. Be creative when designing your top. For example, this top has a pan shape. This one contains three distinct features. For this top, we took a different design approach and used a spline to define the profile. The next step is to create STLs for 3D printing. Instead of saving to an STL directly, I'll use the Print 3D feature. This allows me to select a bottom face for printing and set other options. After specifying the bottom face, I'll export it, then repeat for the other top styles. In my printer software, I'll import the STL and arrange it on my build plate. Because we have multiple designs that are relatively small, I can print all of them at once. Before printing, I'll add support material because the bottom faces aren't wide enough to support the entire part during printing. We encourage you to explore different orientations to reduce the amount of support material required to help reduce waste and print time. Once printed, test out your design. How long does each top spin for? Does it remain upright or tilt while spinning? Compete with others to see which design has the longest spin time. A spinning top is an excellent project for teaching modeling concepts like sketching, splines, revolves, and symmetry. It is also a fantastic tool for teaching STEM principles such as center of mass, angular velocity, torque, and friction. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned to this channel for upcoming projects. If you found this content helpful, visit the site below for more content on designing with SolidWorks.